Yeah. So we are ready to get underway, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for the Leicester Riders and the Manchester Mystics. Starting for the Mystics, wearing number 23, James 20, and at number 10, Rhianna Bailey, number 6. Georgia, sorry, number 6 is Emma Welling, at number 8, Georgia Jones. Starting for the Riders, Dee Haywood at number 10, and Molly Campbell, number 12, and 41, Jamila Thompson. Holly Winterberg is also in alongside American guard, Alex Smith. So we are ready to get this game underway, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you make as noise, as much noise as possible, as we support the Riders. Here it is, WBBL semi-final, come action at the Leicester Arena. And it's the Mystics who win the tip.
She will get the bonus bucket to go.
Smith. Jones to Bailey. Bailey goes strong to the last minute. Blocked by Jordan Thompson. Here's Smith. Campbell. Hayward now with the left hand. Nice pass inside to Campbell. Rolls up her body. Here comes the missing big pass from Georgia Jones to Allen. Jones pulls up for two. Mystics by one, here comes Smith. Smith, reverse layup, rolls out of the ring for Smith. The foul is called. Foul called for Smith. Substitution now. As number 15, Bradford will change it number 14, Juan Thompson.
Thank you.
as Queensland knocks those down. And substitution for number 6, Holly Winterburn, in comes number 14, Erin McGrath. To go, Alan gets it back, kicks it out. No good. Out of bounds, Riley's possession on the end line. And they're off quickly, McGracken. Campbell. And the seven of bounds.
Here come the Riders once again. Wiggles. Thompson inside, handles wide open. Rebounded by Hayward. And the line is keeping under control, Hayward. Swindles lets it fly. And the line is keeping. They choose to run down the clock. Thompson. Inside, spin. For two. Mystics game.
Scores stands at 13-14 at the end of the first. Big plays there for the Riders to keep their team in the game. But now, ladies and gentlemen, a short video from Baby Star. While that's going down, we have a short competition. A very quick competition for the fans. We've got two contestants. The aim is to grab the basketball and score in the opposite basket before your opponent does. And the winner will receive a prize. So here we go. 3, 2, 1, let's go! That is a close race. And both have missed the first shot, the second shot, no good. Still struggling here. We have a winner. Round of applause to this gentleman over here. Congratulations, sir. Good job, Ellis. Nice work. You receive yourself a little prize. He's going to see Mark over there in the corner. There will be competitions going on throughout the whole of today's event, so make sure you make yourself well known in the crowd so you get picked for one of the competitions with a chance to win some Riders goodies. But now back to the action. Both teams are now on the floor. Riders will get us back underway here in the second quarter. Don't forget that we are live on the BBC. Check out the BBC Sports site to watch the game live. Riders gets in the way. Winterman. Thompson. The travel violation is called. Jones. Arthur Jones is foot tennis out of bounds. For the Riders' possession. Again, both teams competing for the opportunity to play at the Barclaycard Arena. Leicester United into the game for the first time. Winterberg. Nice cross from Winterberg. Nice move from Holly Winterberg. Bailey. Clayton. It's Swindles. Ryan is pushing. Winterman. That's to 19. And then we're back five. Substitution now, number 23, Rachel Jones will check in, number 12, Jeremy Clayton. Jones, nice pull back and knocks down the three. Big reply for the Mystics. Natalia Bastianati, inside to Thompson. Winterman. Nice work from Winterman. Thompson. lets it fly. Thompson gets the friendly roll for two. Of your Riders ladies as they force the buzzer to sound. Riders down the ball at the sideline as there's a substitution for the Manchester Mystics. And number 20, Dominique Allen will check in for number 13, Shredder back. And Thompson will get us back in the way. 20-17, Riders in the lead, 7:40 left to play. Bastion 19. Almost gets the second three-pointer to go, but it's rebounded by the Mystics. Bailey. Knocked out of bounds for our Raiders possession. Substitution now for Leicester Riders, number 22, Alex Smith checks in for number 30, Harriet Swindles. Smith to inbound. To the top, Winterbell. Bastion 19, inside to Campbell. Smith. Jones, Welling with the rebound. James, inside to Bailey. Bailey, strong to the basket, and the travel violation is called. And the Riders have the ball once again. Smith. Winterman, inside to Cal. Vaccinated with room, she'll let it fly. Rolls in and out for her. Gets it to Smith. Tries to float it over into Thompson. And the Mystics come up with a steal. Bailey slides out. Vaccinated puts under pressure. Mystics ball on the line. 7 on the shot clock. Jones straight to the basket. Welling, great close out from Winterman. James recovers. Jones for three. And it's good. Back to the 3-point game, end to end stuff here at the Leicester Arena. Great advert for the Women's British Basketball League game. Winterman, Smith, Thompson, inside. get your friends and family tuning in to this game right here. What an entertaining contest we have. 23 to 20, Riders in the lead, but Mystics now have the ball on the end line. James, for three! Thompson. Finds Hayward now, top of the 3-point line. Thompson hands off to Winterburn. Winterburn uses Thompson's screen well. It's out of bounds, but Riders will retain possession along the end line. Knocking it down. Back to that threes here at the Leicester Arena. Allen now, mid-range jumper. No good. Hayward fights for it. And both girls have to handle the ball, which means we will look towards a possession arrow, which dictates a Manchester Mystics possession.
Make it, 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 make it
back underway here, the Leicester Arena WBBL semi-final of the Cup. Riders in the lead by 3, McCracken. And then Sound of Bounds. Jones finds Welling in the room. Welling knocks down the two-pointer. Hayward now. And it's an end-line possession.
Ladies and gentlemen, at the half, 28 to 25, 34.8 remaining.
here in this half of basketball semi-final of the WBBL Cup. What a game it's been. Fascinating. McGracken. Riders have the advantage of vaccinating by Drew. And we have 15 appointments, 2 seconds remaining. Riders now in the lead by 6. What a game of basketball we have on our hands, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget to share with your family and friends all the fun we're having here at Leicester Arena. This game is live on the BBC Sport website, so make sure you get your friends and family watching the game. And it's available all around the world. Don't forget all the latest information on the Women's British Basketball League. Check out wbbl.org.uk. As the girls battle on the road to the Barclaycard Arena in the Cup and to the O2 Arena in London. Defense needed here from your right, so let's see you on defense. Jones fouled by number 30, Harriet Swingles, before she can get to the basket. 4.4 remaining. Shredder back, pulling back. Jones. Allen with a big screen. Jones looking for some room, lets it fly. And she cannot beat the buzzer, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for your Leicester Riders. By the referee.
Haywood.
Now Bracken.
Pass intercepted by James. James goes strong to the basket. Gets the two to go. Hayward. Almost knocks down the three. Rebounded by Dominique Allen. James strong to the hoop again. Rebounded by Cameron. Smith. Long pass out to Hayward. Hayward with a pass fade. Gets her own rebound. Smith. Almost gets a three. Campbell. For two. Molly Campbell. Cleans up for the Rockets. Wayne tries to retain that. It's out of bounds. Mystics possession on the end line. Jones. James. Off the glass and in for three. What a shot there from Rachel James. 3-point game once again. Campbell. Racker. Out of bounds. Mystics possession on the end line. And Jones makes the second. Smith. Winterman. Winterman trying to get away to the basket. Now Racker has it. Hands off to Winterman. Winterman finds room and lets it fly. But two. In fact, it's a three. Signaled by the referee. Great shot there for Holly Winterman. James. Bailey. Nice pump fake. Looks for Allen. Stolen by Hayward. Here come the Riders. Smith. A little too much on it for Winterman. Riders quick. Out of the blocks on that offense. Smith finds Hayward. Hayward off the front of the ring, rebounded by Schlettenbach. And she throws it out of bounds. Right as retained the ball. Substitution now for the Leicester Riders in the 10. D. Hayward takes a break. In comes number 24, Vitaly Maschinati. Winterman. Campbell. Smith. Riders working hard on offense. It's not about they retain possession, 9 on the shot clock.
the number 6, Welling. Riders will have possession once again. Welling is second person. Broker. Machinating. Finds Winterman. She lets it fly. Off the back of the ring. Tipped away. And the Mystics have possession once again. 36 to 31. Pressure now from the Riders. It stays with the Mystics. Substitution now. As the Leicester Riders substitute number 12, Molly Campbell, for number 41, Jamila Thompson. 6 minutes, 8 remain. Jones, blocked by Smith. Machinating for 3, that's off the back of the ring. James sneaks in a rebound. Jones, transition 3, no good. Rebounded by Schmellenbach. She'll let one fly from 3-point territory. Rebounded by Smith. Thompson. No good, fights for a rebound. Allen comes up with it. To go. But what a play there from Jones to get to the right. Leicester 90, nice pass inside to Thompson. She can get it to Bracca for 2. The Riders put it in a little further once again. Mystics have been fantastic on the offensive board tonight. And a foul has been called. Foul called number 6. Molly Winterman, substitution now is number 14. Erin McBracken will check in for number 6. Molly Winterman. And substitution for the Mystics as number 5, Jane Lucas. And number 10, Rianne Daly check in for Welling and Jones.
Check it out right now.
Well, all those ready to get back underway now. After that big play from Jamila Thompson, stopping her authority. And Bailey with it now for number six. Schwellenberg. No good. Rebounded by Lucas. Inside to Allen. Allen for two. Hayward. Thompson. Smith. Thompson again. Thompson goes away by Smith.
Second personal on Allen.
free throw line. Next team wall, defense. Jones. Still in possession, gets it out to Bailey. As the Mystics now only lead by 3, 44 to 47. At the end of the third. An absolutely fantastic game of basketball. And a little competition now, sponsored by Premier Logistics. Two youngsters are about to come at it, grab the ball and put it in the opposite hoop. Let's see who will be the winner. And we're ready in 3, 2, 1. Let's go! Straight up the way. Nobody's got the first shot, nor the second. We're looking for a winner here, boys. That ball in the bucket. Congratulations, young sir. You have won yourself a prize. Your prize is a brand new 2017 Leicester Riders calendar, available now today from the merchandise store. Make sure you check out the merchandise store, Riders fans, for the new 2017 merchandise calendar. Some great stats there at the end of the third. 10 points now for Holly Winterman, 9 points for Smith, 14 for Jones, and now 15 for Dominique Allen. Exciting stuff here at the Leicester Arena WBBL semi-final of the Cup. And Leicester Riders women needing to get right behind them and be that sick lady in the stats. And the Mystics will win back. Finds Lucas. Lucas with the three. Swindles. Now Swindles. Let's go in and out. A foul has been called. Foul called. Number 6, third personal for Winterman. Mystics now have the ball in their own half. Allen. This is the shot, rebounded by and tried to keep in plays from Mayley. But it's out of bounds and Riders have possession. Here's now number 12, Campbell. She'll get it into number 22, Alex Smith. 44 to 59 minutes here in the fourth quarter. Swindles. Rocker. Smith runs, center fell off a tough scoop, but Rocker goes up strong. Rebounded by Bailey. We'll be right back. the BBC Sport website. Make sure you get your friends and family to tune in now to watch this nail-biting encounter. WBBL semi-final of the Cup, 44-53. Hoteen back onto the floor. And Riders have possession to get us underway.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Thompson, McGrathen.
That's United. Reed. Thompson, big rebound. Gets it to McGrathen.
McGrathen. Rings him up. Ryan is with two big offensive rebounds. Thompson. Leicester United needs to find some room, but finds Winterman instead. And the Mystics have possession. And they're pushing the ball on the floor. Here's Jones. She goes end to end. Lucas, Bailey, Jones, looking for a shot, stolen by the Riders. McGrathen, for three, knocks it down, and a timeout has been called. Great shots there from the Riders, and they're back within nine.
Bailey, for three!
That's United. Nice work from them. Doesn't get the shot to go. McCracken can save it though. Moving the ball well. Here's Thompson. Foul on the way to the basket. She'll head to the free throw line for two shots. Substitution up your Leicester Riders. Number 6, Holly Winterman checks in for number 14, and McCracken.
Still in possession.
Flinted up, rebounded by Thompson, and a foul is called. Foul for 20, Dominique Allen on the yard. That's her third person. Campbell will inbound now for the Riders. 1 minute 29 is a lot of time in basketball. Riders still got an opportunity to get back into this game. Smith. Haywood. Haywood strong take to the basket, rebounded by Willie. Jones. Stolen, almost out of bounds. Off the hands of the Riders. Gets in between Bellatini. Ollie Winterland does not give up though. Winterland, Thompson. Let's it go. Gets a run rebound. Thompson. Smith. For three. Gets it down. And a timeout, I believe, has been called by head coach Jeff Jones. What a game of basketball, 58-64, Riders within 6. Forget British basketball fans, 45-point game remaining. This could be a great comeback game for the Riders. Make sure you get your family and friends to tune in online on the BBC Sport website. Both games, the Leicester Riders women's wrestling sticks and the Riders against the Eagles. It's going worldwide. Do not miss out on such a great opportunity to watch some of the best in British basketball. But now back to the action. Rhiannon Bailey, former Rider, will inbound from the sideline. Davis Smith. Willie. Lucas. Pulls up for the shot. Foul call number 24, Oshchalati. Two shots now for Lucas.
Smith has possession here, 6 seconds left on the clock.
Smith now to the basket. Rebounded by Smith, gets it out. Winterburn. Couldn't be the buzzer. That's the end of the game, ladies and gentlemen.